take the scraps.
No, no. Coach, what's this shirt that you got on?
Oh, I don't need some other shirt, man.
I see Russia, Israel, America, England, yeah. France, and Canada.
Shit, where is Greece?
Where is Greece?
This was a long time ago.
Nationalities mixed in one. That's
all right. So, Coach, Cotto, Canelo. Canelo, right? That's what I said.
Everybody goes with a U.
I'm taking all back.
What's that?
Cotto, Canelo.
Canelo.
That's what I said. Canelo, 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 Canelo.
Canelo, Canelo.
Oh, you got Cotto?
It's a heavier weight.
And Canelo's got the fans, more fans.
Well, Joey says Cotto.
Well, hey, he's entitled to who he believes.
James Tony says Cotto, too.
That's true. Why do you think Cotto?
I don't know, man. He's been looking great.
Against who?
What does it matter?
Daniel Gill, who made him brain.
That's what makes boxing interesting.
Why does Canelo? Why do you think Canelo?
Because the youth, the power. He's not a.
He's got to catch weight. It's in his weight class.
It's 155.
Right. Plus, the promoters want to see him win. He's the biggest draw.
I think he's going to stop.
You going to stop, Cotto? What round?
He's going to stop 6 or 7.
6 or 7 rounds. How much? Hackett, you're very quiet. Why?
I don't care. Break down.
I'm tired of people talking about it.
Why?
They're going to fight. Because we don't know. Because with the way these fights been going, we don't know who going to win. Everybody, a whole land of people thought Pacquiao was going to do anything. He didn't do shit with me.
Did you think Pacquiao was going to do something?
No. The only thing I kept saying, Floyd got to stop. Make sure he don't get too close to Pacquiao, get caught with the awkward shot. That's the only thing.
Hey, James, the only person in the gym, who agrees with you, do you agree with him? But he says that Cotto wins. Everybody else told me Canelo wins.
I was a James Tony fan since I was a little kid.
Everybody said Cotto wins, except Joey.
All I know is that I was a James Tony fan since I was a kid in Greece. All I know is I was a James Tony fan since I was a kid in Greece. That's all I know. That's all I know. Ain't no better middleweight than James Tony ever.
Best heavyweight ever. Best two middleweight ever. All of this ever. Come see me. Ain't nobody ever done what I've done. And steadily competed as a heavyweight. Oh. Period.
And he loves mashed potatoes.
Oh, only the Greek ones. Come to his restaurant.
At the Grove. What's the name?
Yeah, new one now.
Ulysses Voyage.
You have a new restaurant?
A new one.
Yeah, then just
okay.
I love you, James.
All right, be at
you. Ulysses restaurant. Joey, why do you wrap your own hands, man? You're a boxing star. Shouldn't some trainer wrap your hands for you?
Man, I'm not a superstar like that. Well, I mean, I don't think I'm a superstar, so I could do this shit myself.
Bad for a white girl.
Plus I'm one of the best hand wrappers in the game, too.
Yeah, Joe got a nice hand wrap on him. You good with that.
You teach yourself?
What? Hold on, what you say?
Did you teach yourself?
No. I learned over the years, man. I learned all my tricks from Billy Briscoe, though. He's really the best hand wrapper
Billy Briscoe?
In the game. Yeah, definitely. Absolutely.
How's he doing?
He's good. He's up in Canada training at Canadian kid up there. He got a gym up there and everything, so he's doing good, man.
Pretty good job with the hand wraps. Looks very
professional. Thank you. I've been teaching myself for years, man.